across the bar, my seat's been taken.
Well, she gon' leave, escape, she gone. I put 2 mil in the safe, just in case. Don't go my way.
Don't cap my kids, gotta have money, not just me.
Back to selfish, yourself. Oh, I took the crap.
You may want to set the left channel balance louder and the fader center to give the passenger sound priority. Or set the right channel balance louder and the fader center to give the driver priority. Or set both the balance and fader in the center. No matter what configuration you wish, the procedure is simple. Adjust the balance and fade to your liking. Then press the VBF button on the control shelf. The volume fader preset indicator will flash for about 5 seconds. During that time, select one of the 3 balance fader buttons and the computer will memorize the information. Simply press the VBF button again and you're set. Take a few seconds to try this out. Just press the VBF when you are finished to return the system to normal. Repeat the procedure. Again, to stop the scanning procedure. The memory section of the KRC 999 is so advanced, it will not only find, but memorize FM stations for you. Memory function locates broadcasts up in order to show you how to use the tape deck, it would be ideal to have you use this tape to experience all the 990.